Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'll be covering dialogue number 38. Okay, so many people ask me like, okay, how many dialogues should one practice and where can we find it? The answer is practice as many dialogues as you can, because the more you practice, the better your translation capabilities will be, and you'll be much more easy, I mean the exam will be much more easier for you, because you have already practiced different kinds of dialogues. Okay, plus your vocabulary will also improve. Okay, so this video is a little bit special video in terms of dialogue, because this is not an ordinary dialogue where you have 12 segments of each segment around 30 to 35 words and then you translate it. This is actually a dialogue wherein there are 20 segments. Yes guys, you heard me correct, there are 20 segments, but nothing to worry, there are very shorter segments too. I mean, so ultimately the word length that one expects in a dialogue is around approximately 300 words. So even in this dialogue it's going to be the same, it's just that number of segments that are there, it is 20, but there are very shorter segments. Okay, so without wasting any time, so let's begin this dialogue. So this dialogue is about opening a savings account, and here is the introductory statement. A Hindi speaking man has called a bank to set up a new account. He is being served by an English speaking teller. Good afternoon, how can I help you?
Namaskar, main aapki kya madad kar sakta hoon?
मैं एक नया खाता खोलना चाहता हूँ।
I want to open a new account.
Certainly, were you after a savings account, a loan account, or something else?
निश्चित रूप से क्या आप एक बचत खाता, एक ऋण खाता या कुछ और के बारे में सोच रहे थे?
मैं एक साधारण बचत खाता खोलना चाहता हूँ। मैं अपने खाते की शेष राशि की जांच करने, ऑनलाइन लेन-देन करने आदि के लिए इंटरनेट का उपयोग करने में सक्षम होना चाहूँगा।
I want to open a simple savings account. I would like to be able to use the internet to check my account balance, conduct online transactions, etc.
Okay, can I get your name and birth date?
ठीक है, क्या मैं आपका नाम और जन्म तिथि जान सकता हूँ?
मेरा नाम प्रतीक गर्ग है, मेरा जन्म 12 जुलाई 1988 को हुआ था।
My name is प्रतीक गर्ग, I was born on 12th July 1988.
And your postal address?
और आपका डाक पता?
पांच बटे पचपन एल्बर्ट स्ट्रीट सिडनी न्यू साउथ वेल्स 2155।
फाइव बाई 55 एल्बर्ट स्ट्रीट सिडनी न्यू साउथ वेल्स 2155।
कुड आई ऑल्सो गेट योर फोन नंबर एंड ईमेल?
क्या मुझे आपका दूरभाष संख्या और ईमेल भी मिल सकता है?
मेरी दूरभाष संख्या है
0426444515 और मेरा ईमेल है pratikgarg@gmail.com। माई फोन नंबर इज 0426444515 एंड माई ईमेल इज pratikgarg@gmail.com।
ओके, गिव मी अ मोमेंट, आई विल जस्ट पुट दिस डिटेल्स इन टू आर सिस्टम। वॉट काइंड ऑफ पर्सनल आई डी डू यू हैव?
ठीक है, मुझे एक पल दीजिए, मैं इन विवरणों को हमारे सिस्टम में डाल दूं। आपके पास किस तरह की निजी पहचान पत्र है?
मेरे पास एक भारतीय अभ्यपत्र है, संख्या है Z5014236।
I have an Indian passport. The number is Z5014236.
Thank you. Now there are a few terms and conditions we will need to go through before I can open your account.
धन्यवाद। अब आपका खाता खोलने से पहले कुछ नियम और शर्तें हैं जिनसे हमें गुजरना होगा।
ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं।
ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम।
The good news is that the interest rate for savings account is 3.5% per annum and we do not have a monthly fee to maintain the account.
अच्छी खबर यह है कि बचत खाते के लिए ब्याज दर प्रति वर्ष 3.5% है और खाते को बनाए रखने के लिए हम मासिक शुल्क नहीं लेते हैं।
यही कारण है कि मैंने आपके बैंक के साथ खाता खुलवाने का निर्णय लिया। यद्यपि आप अन्य प्रमुख बैंकों की तुलना में कम ज्ञात हैं, आपका शुल्क कम है और आप अत्यंत अच्छी सेवा भी प्रदान करते हैं।
That is why I decided to open an account with your bank. Although you are less known than other major banks, your fee is low and you also provide extremely good service.
That's great to hear. You should know, however, that using an ATM which is not owned by our bank will incur a $2 fee.
यह सुनकर बहुत अच्छा लगा। हालांकि आपको पता होना चाहिए कि ATM का उपयोग करने पर, जो कि हमारे बैंक का नहीं हो, उस पर $2 शुल्क लगेगा।
उसका मुझे पता है, हालांकि मेरे घर के पास एक शाखा है और मैंने देखा कि CBD में आपके बैंक के कुछ ATM हैं।
आई नो दैट, हाउएवर देर इज अ ब्रांच नियर माई हाउस एंड आई नोटिस दैट your bank has some ATMs in the CBD. That's right. There is an app you can download to help you locate ATMs. It can be quite useful. Now, I will need to obtain an initial deposit from you. यह सही है, एक ऐप है जिसे आप एटीएम का पता लगाने में मदद के लिए डाउनलोड कर सकते हैं। यह काफी उपयोगी हो सकता है। अब मुझे आपसे एक प्रारंभिक जमा राशि प्राप्त करने की आवश्यकता होगी। कोई बात नहीं, मेरे पास एक अन्य बैंक खाते में 150 ऑस्ट्रेलियाई डॉलर है जिन्हें मैं अब स्थानांतरित कर सकता हूं। नो प्रॉब्लम, आई हैव 150 ऑस्ट्रेलियन डॉलर्स इन अनदर बैंक अकाउंट विच आई कैन नाउ ट्रांसफर। सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस गाइस, एंड एज यू सॉ or you might have noticed, okay, it was comparatively having more segments than what is there usually, okay, but I just wanted to give you a different viewpoint or a different taste of how dialogues can be. So never assume that the dialogues will have fixed number of segments, that is 12. It can also vary. I remember, like, when I was giving the exam, in one of the dialogues there were, after 12 segments I thought that the dialogue is over, but then the dialogue kept on playing and I lost a little bit of concentration in middle. And if I remember, there were actually 16 or 18 segments, and the segments were not so short as it was here. So never assume things. Always be ready for the exam, no matter whether it is easy or is it tough. If your preparation is good enough, then of course everything will seem easy for you. And moreover, just remember that NATI, if you pass the NATI exam, this is actually the final step in you achieving that dream of yours of getting an Australian PR. So go all out, okay? I hear from some people that, okay, there are too many videos on vocabs or too many dialogues. What should we do? How much should we practice? How much is enough? Actually, no one has got these answers, okay? It may happen that I have met some people who have practiced like 10 or 15 dialogues and they were able to clear the exam. I have even met some people who practiced 50 or 60 dialogues but still couldn't clear it. So it depends upon individual ability, but what we can do best from our side is that we can be well prepared. So as I have said earlier also, when I was preparing for NATI, I never thought that, okay, this much is enough for my preparation. Whenever I got time, I just went on and practiced, okay, because after some time I realized that, okay, I'm getting a kick out of it, I'm actually enjoying it. So keep on practicing, don't be tensed, okay? So this is the advice from my side. So like and subscribe to my channel now, do it now itself, press the subscribe button, and also don't forget to press the bell icon, okay, so that you get all the notifications. And also kindly share this content to all other NATI aspirants so that you can help them out, okay? I mean, it is not something which you paid for. It is an online material which comes to you for free. I mean, so you shouldn't be hiding anything. No one is restricting you. So kindly share, okay? And so this is the end of this video. Thank you so much once again, guys. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.